In 1923, John Logie Baird developed a method of seeing by wireless. This was the start of television technology.
Seemed to die for the next 6 years. Nobody talked about it because there was nobody made television sets and no shop sold anything. Baird was the only man that could make one.